noise.
A sick moose.
Tranny fluid on your petticoat. A bit of vinegar works wonders.
Now, what granny stuff should I do first? No grannying to do in here. No grannying needed here either. Gee, Granny's such a good granny. There's not a lot of granny stuff left to do. Edna, didn't I tell you to stay off your feet till your foot onions get better? What am I going to do with you? Huh? Oh, Tweety! You know better than to climb up the bottom of a slide. You'll get hurt. Now you be careful next time, little one. Gah! See? Now what did I tell you? I am very disappointed in you both. No more slide for the rest of the day.
Granny always asks if we're okay.
Oh, are you okay?
Mostly. Boys, are you all right?
Bug slided down on top of me. Beefy was in my way.
Well, don't do it again.
Don't you boys go bothering Granny. She's resting. Granny Lola's gonna take care of everything.
Be afraid. Be very afraid.
Ooh. There! No problem taking me for Granny now. Taz, are you making a mess again? Oh, look at all that goop. I know a young man who needs some soap.
Will Granny let Taz get goopy?
My, what a tummy growl. I almost forgot your snack time. A granny's work is just never done. This snack is so loaded with nutritiousness. You don't have to eat any more broccoli or bananas for the rest of the day.
How about the rest of my life?
No, 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 no.
Mmm.